Please welcome from Kabul, Azit Arafat. Welcome to Stockholm.
Thank you so much. Thank you for inviting me for your show.
It's great to have you here. In this clip, we saw one of your four daughters.
Yeah.
And you chose to raise her as a boy.
Yeah.
Why was that?
Actually, certain reason behind of this decision, because in Afghanistan, unfortunately, still there count female. Sex as the second sex of the society. So we have law, we have constitution, they're already right there that they all human have equal law, but unfortunately it's not in reality. One of the reason behind of this issue because I don't have son. And there is a lot of pressure over me from my husband, from the society that, you are a hiring official person, you have a good job, you have good position, but unfortunately you don't have son. And from other side, each day in my country, the freedom of woman cat. And so unfortunately we are going back to the conflict situation. So to give more freedom for one of my daughters and to show for the society that son and daughter doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. And a girl also can play the role of boy for you and can give the same expression, so that's why I thought it would be better to change one of my daughter to the girl, first of all, to stop the gossip around me, my husband pressure to get another child, and also the third point, to give more freedom for one of my daughters, and also get some protection for her older sister, because
why is that? How could it give protection?
You saw, if I not introduced, so she looked like a boy. So when she go outside in Afghan society, so mahram, it's very important. Like I have a main body with you, to protect you, to be with you, to support you.
But now you can sit here on television and talk about this, and she's 11 years old now, and she's still a boy from time to time, and she has short hair and But people in your family and neighborhood and around, do they know that, do they believe she's a boy, that you got a boy, or is it just by the illusion?
You couldn't keep this thing secret from everyone. Yes, of course, the close family, the relative, they know. Yeah. But the surprise point is here that everybody treat her like a son, like a boy. Mm-hmm. And it's
even
not,
if they know that she's a girl.
It's not only in my family. Because in Afghanistan, it's a normal practice been for centuries. And it still continue. Why? Because of lack of security, because of poor economy, because of the culture barrier, because of gender segregation. So it's continue for a different reason. But my one is not just for hoping to have a son or like I have another man in the home. I want to just show for them that please do not make this fake imagination. So just that I want to show for the society and for my husband that, see, a girl can play the role of the boy. And you never saw that boy will wear the dress of the girl and look like a girl, in my society at least. I'm sure sir been there. But I just want to show for them that not count girl as a weakest generation or as a weakest sex on the society.
Will she pretend or act?
We started when she been at age of 6, mm-hmm. and right now she's 11 years old, and now it's totally depend to her. If she like to continue to pretend, in this way, I will support her totally. But she knows that she's a girl, and soon she will grow up. Already she grew up from this picture that you saw. So it was in 2010. So now she's 11 years old, and she really like a young man, look like a young man. But if she like to continue in this way, I will support her, definitely.
I think it's very brave.
Thank you.
You have a big family, and you're a part of a big family. Your husband has two wives, you're one of them. Has there been a lot of discussions about this at home?
You mean to change her?
Yeah, to change her to a boy.
Actually, yes. Miran was totally engaged in all discussion. We sat with her, we told her, and we told that, okay, this is a temporary situation, will be. Just for now, to give a little more freedom for you to give, it's not good to say actually, to give more value for the family for now on in the temporary situation, and also to give support for your sister. Would you like to be our son? And he thought with herself, and I remember the reaction was like, wow. It means that after this, go outside, play volleyball, play cricket, fight with the boys. Oh, I like it. Let's do it.
This is. I believe it's called bachaposh.
Yes.
And it's quite common, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's been common, and still it's common.